Hello, a very good morning to you all students. How are you all? Fine, I think so. You know that we are about to complete our first chapter. Some points are remaining, that is short question answers and long question answers. But today, which topic we are going to discuss is the first maths of two columns and second one is one word answer of the following sentences. So, are you all ready? So, just take out your notebooks and books with you all so that you can continue with me on set as you all are. As I am going to do on the board, you are going to discuss within your notebooks. Okay, let's start. So, write it down. Number one. First, the topic. Number 5 provides energy. So, this is our first topic today's massive column. Now, we are going to match up this with the right answer. What does the food give us? Out of these 5 options, can you guess the answer? Yeah, that is provides energy. It's the right answer. And this is the answer number 1. Number 2 is ginger. What is a ginger? It's actually an underground stem. So, the answer for number 2 is underground stem. Number 3 is honey. So, from where do you get honey? Either honey is a scavenger, plant eater, or animal product. It's just an animal product because honey is provided by bees and you all know very much about it. Number 4. Haribo. What are haribos? The word haribo means that they are plant eaters. They usually eat plants. That is number 4. The last is vulture. Actually, the vulture is a scavenger as they eat the flesh of dead animals. So, number 5 is scavengers. So, there we complete our first topic. Now, we are going to start our second topic. That is, write one word answer for the following. B. I know that you all know the answer. I want a direct answer form. Can you guess it? Can you guess the answer?
Thank you.
work